bar room where I go to unwind every night. Wearing high heel shoes and a mini skirt that was too damn tight. Strolled over to the bar where I was sitting and she gave me a glance. I was hoping she wouldn't recognize there was something rising in my pants. I picked up a bourbon on the rocks, threw my cocktail straw on the floor. A minute later, she asked me to dance. Now who could ask for more? The DJ was playing soft country music, didn't talk so we wouldn't miss a sound. And to my surprise, I felt something rising. You never guess what I found. Oh, she had a bigger dick than me. Oh, mama, what am I gonna do? I bet you a dollar that she had a quarter, she would fit to see who would screw who. Oh, she had a bigger dick than me. Well, I guess by now you realized I was totally unaware. Had to figure out a way to get my scared ass out of there. So I told her I was feeling kind of sick, should mix my bourbon with my gin. Then I ran to the bathroom, jumped out the window, and I never returned again. She would fit to see who would screw who. Well, she had a bigger deal.